All right, guys. I think this is gonna be like the big finale, but I have no idea. Holy shit! What's up? I never liked you. Hope you know that, freak. Creepy bastard. He's not a friend. Don't.
He finds you. He always gets his prey.
It's a pig in VR.
Three pairs of eyes, 4 gallons of plasma.
Oh my god.
Two livers, a set of lungs.
That's not. Yeah, I would have closed it if you wouldn't have, invisible guy.
He's always out there, watching, waiting.
Apparently. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, that's me! Holy shit!
I thought you were dead.
I thought you were right in front of me, bro. No, let me... No. Okay. I'm fucking with me now. That's what it appears to be. I have no fucking idea, guys. Oh. It's me. If that is me, I don't think it's me. He went this way. Going deeper and diving even lower. Oh, I'm playing him. Okay, now shit's a little kind of making sense here. I eat the birds. So I was up here then, or he was, or it, nope. It's just the way I went, or he went, or we both went. Aha, and I attack Gabinski. This is where I get deaded. It gets deaded. Gabinski was alive. I totally messed his name up. It wasn't me the whole time. I just got the deer. We really are. There's still more to do. Oh my god, dude. We leaving the brain? Please, I would love to. He's gone? Is it gone? No, it's still be jacked in. So it can't be gone. It is gone. He's gone.
Please, you know, I didn't die. Or get used to it.
What? Oh my god. Unplug.
Whatever hole you crawled out of, maybe I'll find some answers.
I thought it'd be over.
Yes.
Oh my god, I got so many chills.
Strain level decreased.
Jesus, well, the thing that's killing people is dead. That's a plus. Look at that shit. Alright, well, I guess we're at least we're out of that fucker's head. Open sesame. We're bailing on that bastard. Nope. Why is there a nuclear sign on there? Probably not good. Dun dun dun. We're under this shit. Well, now there should be nothing to fear, right? The thing's dead. Well, we're assuming there's nothing to fear. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing? Because the thingy's dead. Finally came face to face with the killer. Barely survived. He didn't. T.I. Oh, he didn't. I should examine the body for clues. Restore power to the generator. A little scuffle has shorted out the generator from... I examined the body. We've done that. Huh. I'm gonna just assume we're good with the body. And look for the generator. Ah, This looks generator-like, switches and whatnot. Middle one's always good, right?
It's never that simple.
No. Stuff first. Yeah, I gotta do stuff first. Give me that. Stick it in there. Stick it like it's hot. There we go. There we go. That should do it. Pull it hard. No. We're plugged in. Power level. Maybe I missed something. Time to do this door? I don't think so. Let's go dig with this then. Aha!
The fuse is busted. We need to find a spare.
Great. Let me guess. It's not anywhere nearby. You bad fuse. Got a fuse back here, homies? Fusing me up. Can't see shit. That's why I got special eyeballs. Wait. Looks like a beer can. Damn it. I think there'd been a fuse in there. There we go, 28. Did I pick up the right fuse? Am I supposed to have a right fuse? Doesn't say. Stick it in. Flip it on. Nope. Piece of shit. Did I dig them all? Yeah, I can't. Cool. No, I put them back. Damn it. 10A. It doesn't give me any hint over here. Is it up there? It does not. Alright, Mr. Fusey. I'll figure you out. Stupid bastard. Piece of shit. Thanks for telling me. You were the wrong one. Open that up. Stop closing. Take that one. 10A, I thought I already did 10A. Oh well. You stupid fuse. What good to all these fuses if none of them work? Huh? Huh? At least we've done with Wolfman, I suppose. You know? 35A. Booyah! I'm a fuse genius. Thought I saw something. It can't be. Wolfman's dead. Oh. Are you kidding me? Oh. Okay, we do have to do it in order. Power coming on. Damn it. I figured it was time, but this is not the most easily done switching. Yep. Perfect. Powering on.
Let's get up.
Power level. Did? Okay, did. I was gonna say, it didn't go to max though. We go through this door? I wanna go through this door. Hell yeah. I haven't opened one of those doors yet, this whole game. Okay, so. We're trying to get it.
It's not my fault.
It is. Open. Wolfman better still be there. I'm telling you what, Wolfman. Okay, we're good. Wolfman's still there. We're good to go. Do do do, I'm so happy we're not gonna die. 42, I don't know what the damn place is, the stairwell. There's a hole. Should we go in the hole? Probably not, but let's go in the hole. Lovely, we're in the hole. Okay guys, we're in the hole, we're doing the hole, and all the holes that it represents. We're holing this bitch, you know what I mean? We're gonna go in the little holes. I like holes, don't we all? Do do do, dee da boop ba, dee da do, took me in a damn U. No, it didn't, okay. I was gonna say, maybe not just pop out around the fucking bend. I have no idea where we're supposed to be leaving. I could check, but that's a whole button. What the hell, we lost power. Oh shit, do I have to go back? Oh, I'll be pissed if I have to go back. Oh no, we're good. Case log updated.
What a place. Hard to believe anyone could live here.
Right? Titties again. Dead pigeon too.
His voice is soothing, like leaves rustling.
No, that would think about me.
He's the voice only is soothing. One who understands.
Is it?
The only one who cares.
I don't think it was.
He made me see what I was lacking, what I must do.
This is Victor's.
But what he's asking.
So that's the werewolf talking.
Of course I am. That's the coward Victor talking again. Enough talk. Ugly human words hurt my throat.
Yes, wolf guy.
I can barely get them out anymore.
Look at all these fucking
It's
wolves.
Time to act.
So you start killing and eating people? Lovely thought. Cut off the head. Genius. Looks like there's another head over here. Is it my head? Please don't tell me it's my head. Of course. Here we go, guys. Here we go. What is in under it?
No. Oh, God.
Is that his son?
No.
Have we even seen a picture of his son? I can't remember.
Yeah. Fucking happening.
Dad?
What? What?
What the hell?
Dad? Are you there?
What?
What kind of a sick game is this?
Dad, I'm still alive. The head. Don't connect to it.
Adam?
Don't.
Adam,
I'm
there?
Down for not doing it. If I have a choice, I won't.
There's a place. Called Sanctuary.
I really, no thank you.
Adam.
I connect Adam. No more. Just that is horrible.
Try to
never.
Call me back.
No God. Bananas.
Damn it.
Good. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's see what's up. Because I do not. The voice claimed to be Adam warned me not to plug into the head, but I can't afford not to. We're not connecting that fucking head, bro. Need to find it. I'm not connected. We're gonna go off. What the fuck? There's that. God, that's freaky. That one's might be freakier. You can't wear that one. Maybe you do. No, can't wear that one. I'm not connecting that fucking head, bro. No. Oh yeah, damn it, I missed Spider-Man. I missed all the Spider-Man games, guys. John Sebastian Ballard. Look at that motherfucker. Holy crap. I say your son turns 18. I don't feel comfortable with my body. Oh, so he's probably the fucker who turned this guy into a fucking werewolf thing. Well, if you guys want to read all this, I'm not. This probably just creeped me out more. I'm not good with being creeped out anymore. It's been absolutely terrifying. Alright, emails. How does he have a grocery list? You are. Oh, yep, see, look at this shit. Look at his leg already. That was kind of weird to begin with. Spider-Man. This probably got all the last levels on him, huh? Oh, my potato head. Alright, you know what? We ain't got time for Spider-Man. We're trying to figure this shit out. Spider-Man be fucking us, right? Sorry, Spider-Man. I'm not connecting. We're not doing that. We're not playing that game. We're just not, alright? We're not gonna do that. I'm gonna scan this fucking bird, though. We scan the head. We're not connecting. No shit. It's a head. It's not going to be any life signatures. We can't connect to it. Good. We're not connecting to that shit. We're going to find Sanctuary. The blooper team usually has multiple endings. I don't want to connect to the head. Huh. We are not doing that. No go in the bojo. Or maybe that is the good ending. Maybe this is the ending that's not bad. I don't see how connecting to the head could be good. Every time we connect to shit, we lose our sanity. Completely. We're not, you know? That ain't gonna happen. We're not gonna do that. Shitballs. We're outie. We're fucking outie, guys. We're gonjoed up in this bitch. Oh, no. Not going that way. I just figure he's behind me. I have no care to look, though. I don't give two fucks about looking. Oh, shit. Did he get me? We just get electrocuted or some shit. Well, power's back on. We should be able to go through that door. It's after me. So is it even after me, or is it just a thing in my head? Probably just a thing in my head. We'll go with that. That's a good explanation. Oh, this way. We're good. We're groovy. We are fucking groovy. Why are we so far down in this shit? Why don't we leave? Instead of going deeper. Huh? Why don't we go to the lobby and walk out the fucking door? No, that ain't a thing. We want to just go more insane, apparently. Thing's too big to follow me in here. At least there's that. We just stay in this little crevice for the rest of our unnatural lives because we're a damn robot. I heard you, bugs. Oh, yes, stairs up. This is what we need. We're getting out of here, guys. Probably not, but, you know, I can hope. I can dream. I don't care anymore. We're outie. I am done. This shit is not fun. Let me fuck out. Oh, look. See? New connect, not connecting that fucker's head. It was a great idea. This is that place that rejected the Wolfman. Oh, I thought for a second we were back in the lobby. I was going to go, oh my god. You know? This, I don't... What's this? Nothing. Oh my gosh. Well, here we go. Whatever's over here is probably not good, too. Fallout computer. What's up here first? Dude, this is freaky. Alright, Mr. Monitor, talk to me.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to the Sanctuary Salon. Please state your full name.
Daniel Lazarski, you know. I will.
Daniel Lazarski.
Identity confirmed. Subscription status active. Thank you, Mr. Lazarski.
Capsule?
Your capsule is ready.
Is it? I can... Interesting. Okie dokie then. So I'm just gonna go live in here, am I? Alright. As long as I'm not getting in that fucking decapitated head, I'm down. Like... This can't be any worse. Fuck if I know, though. Oh, here we go. God knows what this is. Oh, lovely. Because this looks just great. Alright, here we go. Walking in an evil red forest. Red's not generally a good color. Whoa. Holy trippy balls. This is a big ass tree. We'll go to this big ass tree, I guess. What's up, trippy tree? Oh, there's a thing in the tree. Oh my god. Is that my boy? It must be.
Yes. I know
after
it's hard to believe
all you've seen.
After all you've seen, but... I need you to trust
me. I didn't connect to the head.
I don't have much time.
That,
what
I'm happy.
What about the body I found?
It's complicated.
Not anymore.
What you found wasn't me. Not anymore.
Jesus.
But I'm here right now.
Look at the
and I need
shit.
Your help.
If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try. Tell me something only we would know.
What? Mountain hunting?
What?
When I was a child, you would sometimes wake me up before dawn, go down to the river, watch the sunrise together. And for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. And it never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we?
Working for Kyron, hiding from Kyron.
You were hiding here, in the stacks.
Yes. When you terminated my project, I hid where they wouldn't look for me.
It said Chiron on the shit, the
found
pod, though.
Found people willing to help me. I managed to retrieve most of my data and carry on with my research.
Research.
I
no, damn it, what is research? Damn it.
He doesn't. That's why we didn't see him coming. He was... an unforeseen factor. A convenient tool.
Okay, the research. That's what I'm curious about.
What were you working on?
Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, everything that defines you could be transferred into a digital
well, obviously they work.
Long
you're
past your
here.
Physical body.
Right?
Beyond limitations.
Oh my god, I don't know.
Beyond sickness and death.
Beyond being human.
Just keep existing. Right? You're just like...
You haven't changed, have you?
Duck.
I knew you wouldn't understand. But you will. Soon. I promise.
Yeah, we're fucked now. We're in the pod. The victims.
Helena saved your research. And smuggled it out of Chiron.
Yeah, we got that. I remember that. We learned that. I didn't know it was for Adam, though.
And I'm here, too.
Yeah.
It wasn't a part of the plan. But I had to... project was too important, Dad.
What so about the surgeon?
What was his angle?
Yeah, Jack. He admired what I was trying to accomplish. Actually, I think he wanted to be me.
Well, he probably put himself like this.
When did you become this digital ghost?
The splicer came for me. I had to improvise,
huh?
Managed to get out before it was too late, hoping they couldn't follow me into the web.
But they could.
They came after me with a virus. Hunter-killer algorithm.
HK algorithm.
Through my defenses. If they break down, I'll be gone for good.
How can we stop it?
We can't. I tried masking my signature, but it was too late. If I could bust out of the building's internal network, I might be able to outrun it.
That sounds a little sketchy.
The source of the signal is well protected.
He wants out of the building. That kind of, I don't know. That's sketchy.
That's where you come in.
Of course, it's where I come in.
Where does the signal come from?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact location, but I narrowed it down. It seems to have originated in the adjoining building.
The high rise?
Yeah. I think it's the epicenter of all this madness. Signal appears to be coming from the upper levels. And Dad? Watch your step. Chiron still has control over that place. And you?
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's what you think. The more you struggle, the harder they try
to. So Chiron's been fucking with me, that's why I'm, like,
getting better.
Not because I'm.
Before dawn. Which reminds me, once you get out,
so I follow the light. I don't know if I trust any of this shit. There's a lot of pods here. Not just one. Follow the light. Jesus, dude, this game. This fucking game. I can't even enter my visions. Oh, I don't know, dude. It's kinda dicey. I was gonna say, yeah, I figured it was this door, but he's leading me this way. Okay, it's not this door. I don't know, dude. Up. Going up. This is new. I have no idea, guys. Look at that shit. We're definitely going up. What the fudging fucking... Whoa. Alright, 2001 Space Odyssey. Oh. sorry, excuse me. It's Excalibur. Holy crap. This is really nice, must be associated with Chiron. God, she's kind of creepy too. No doubt. Creepy, creepy person. Okay. Got nothing to say. Oh yeah, it's Chiron. There were those thingy-ma-boobs. The thingy-ma-boobs. Well, I can't go through that door. Jesus. This game, man. This is one hell of a game. Holy crap. Oh my god. Oh. There's a dude. that's the fucking genophage that we've been hearing about but not ever seeing. Remove your implants. Digital decay.
There's someone out there. Help me, please.
Where? Holy shit.
What's going on here? Why are you people in capsules?
Right?
They've locked us in. Bastards! We're
Who?
Not even safe.
Karen?
Let us out.
Oh, how do I open the capsules?
I think there's a control room nearby. Just follow the light.
Okay, shadow person.
If you can't help me, please. My son is still out there. His father has gone insane. Delirious. I'm
delirious?
Do something to our boy. You can't let that happen.
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
Thank you. You've always been such a good boy.
What did you say?
Righty, right, ho. Whoa. Alrighty, duty. No. Freaky, dude. I have no idea. Thought the creepiness would be over. Wolfman's dead, but, the chills have returned, I tell you what. Just keep moving like nothing's happening. No, 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 no. I don't know.
This entire floor purged.
Sir, some of the patients are still symptom free.
I don't know if anything is real anymore, dude. Guys, please. I really don't know. God, this is freaky. Like I said, the game started. Oh shit. So, what are these fucking things? We'll just keep to this, I assume. I don't like those things. Stop. Big guys are fast. Oh my god, dude. Thought that was a shadow. Fucking wires everywhere. Think the machines in Matrix are crazy. This shit doesn't even make sense. Like, it couldn't even be possible. Matrix ain't got shit. It's obviously close. We're not going out there yet. He stopped. Oh shit! You can't get me in here, you fuck. You big bastard. Safest bet. Oh no. Don't turn around, you bastard. Is he just gonna stand there? Oh shit, if he turns around. I'm not gonna look at him. Let me fuck in. Oh my god. Thank you. I don't give a shit. God, this place. Oh, scared the shit out of me. Thought I was dead. Nope, we're good, bro. We're good, bro. Sif. We're all groovy here, bro. First time I've ever fucking failed to do or something. This is the first time I didn't even know there was a game over screen. Seriously. Alright, I'm not that far back. Alright, this is right here. Fuck you. Fuck you, bro. Fuck you. Look at that fucking guy, dude. Reminds me of like a cybernetic giant nemesis from Resident Evil, you know? You know what I'm saying? I know what I'm saying. It disappeared. Stop cheating. Fucking cheater. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to be back in 1 second. Might be a cut here, I'm sorry. But I have to go do something. Alright guys, I'm back. If I remember right, he's right around this corner, right? That's where I'm trying to go. This prick is stopping me. Keep following him. Oh, fuck you, dude. Don't be like that. Yep, he's after me again. Fuck you. Ah, fuck me. Fuck them. That scared the shit out of me. Alright, this last guy's pissing me off. I went through this whole game without seeing that screen. And this last one's cheating. He keeps teleporting. And butt raping. Oh, fuck you, dude. Where's my... Oh, I'm just dead now. It was right here. Just kill me. It wasn't here. Then. What the hell? God, you're ugly as shit, bro. Oh, shit. That time he stomped my head. I went through this whole game and I've seen, what, 3 or 4 times? Back to back. Yeah, where'd the... Yeah, this used to be right here. Now there's nothing. I was still there, just pitch black. I didn't see it. Turn that corner yet, you son of a bitch. Yeah, we try to get ahead of his ass. Nope, because it doesn't lead directly there. I gotta go that way first. Seen me that time. What a cocksucker. He wasn't even coming around the wall. I saw a shadow and I saw how he reacted. And I was like, you fuck. Alright. I've gone from good to shit with surviving part, apparently. Okay. gotta go around the corner. Gotcha. He disappears. Because he teleports to this fucking asshole. See me this time, did they? Okay, I knew that had to be the last fucking part. You son of a bitch. Stop me. Fucking how dare you. Whoa. So I've accomplished nothing? I've done all this for nothing? I know the way back. Kind of. Oh my god. Don't look back. I don't even want to know what's behind me. We're not gonna look. Much happier not knowing. Much fucking happier not knowing. We'll just keep moving and... The Matrix. Sounds like he's right fucking behind me. I feel rushed, man. I don't give a shit about a collectible, homie. Fuck you. And your bunholes. That thing is not uber friendly. What the? I was gonna say, what the? What the buddaba? You know? What the butter snatch? Oh, what the fuck is that? We won't acknowledge it. I'm just keep moving because I am done, man. This has got to be it. This has got to be it. This ending is, I swear it's dragging out. This is all kind of pointless in my opinion. It's not very terrifying, but it's also completely pointless. Organic shit, right? Yeah, of course. Yep, told you. Ah, lovely. So fucking lovely. Lovely as a motherfucker. I don't know. Do I go over the lumps of shit? Oh, this is just disgustingly lovely. I have no idea why it's like this, or if I'm just seeing this. Oh, looky looky. Door. It's the first door we've come across in a while, like legit, like a door. Open, please. It's not. That's not open. Not looking. No. I just got sucked into a butthole. What the fuck? Now what? Thought this
there, must have been a misunderstanding.
To undergo the augmentation.
You decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances.
I'm totally bashing it, Zane. I have no idea what's going on at all.
Thank you.
I'm proud of you. You can do this. I know you can. I'll be there.
Okay, it's his wife. The fuck, man?
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
We've heard this, we haven't seen this though. Whoa.
That night you and Mom argued, after you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do was a...
It's like, you see that? That skull face. Tentacle skull face.
She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Look at this.
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her?
I don't think this game's ever gonna end. There's a dude.
It should have been you.
Probably wasn't. Stuff again? No. What the fudging fuck?
Jesus.
Back and foo.
There's barely anything left of him. Can he hear us?
Yes, but he's very...
Has any of it been real? The beginning was probably real.
Yeah,
walked into the building, everything was fake.
They need to...
Watch when I wake up in a car, it's a bad damn dream. The lady's gonna be calling us again. I have no fucking idea, guys.
Easy there. Listen, it's either this or you spend the rest of your life in a fucking jar. Think of your kid. Who's gonna take care of him? What is it, Dan?
Whatever you think.
30 cc's of cortisone, stat. I need any non-medical stat.
What? I am really failing to wrap my brain around any of this. At least I could understand Layers of Fear. This shit is out there. Beyond the outer fucking walls of the galaxy, you know? That's how far this is fucking gone. I keep waiting for the credits to pop up just out of the
You're
fucking
such a
blue,
fucking
too.
Fucking hypocrite, and you don't even see it.
I thought I was right. I didn't know any better.
You stood on principle when it was her life on the line. But when it comes to saving yourself, you're pragmatic all of a sudden?
I had to take care of you. I made a promise.
That tentacle's coming in.
No! You don't get to use her as an excuse! Not after what happened.
I'm turning in one of those fucking things.
To do. Give up.
That's what you made her do. Every time I look at you, I see this monster that killed my
mom. Oh, look at how lovely I am. Do we finally understand? universe now, baby. Whoa. Adam? Or is it me? All I know is that is absolutely freaky. That's nightmare syndrome right there. Can I not go this way? No, I'm pretty fucked. Oh, he's coming towards me. Maybe I should run away from him. Can I run away? Should I do that? Fuck it, I have no idea. Come here, freaky Medusa. Oh my god, he's got no chance.
What the hell is
it? It is Adam.
Made your way here.
How? I got swallowed by a butthole.
Let you in? What about the lockdown? The virus? The
virus will get to me no matter what. Here, or out in the web. It's only a matter of time.
You need a place to hide.
I need a host. A unique specimen. Detached from the web at large.
What? I knew he lied. I fucking knew it.
The lockdown was just an excuse to get me. Why lie?
What else could I do? They had you so looped in your repressed memories, I had to break you out somehow. Now that you're finally free, we can beat this thing.
A host? I guess that's supposed to be me.
Yes. The observer's mind is isolated. Detached from the group.
Really?
It's the only place where I can hide.
So you're gonna take over me?
The fortress that the virus won't be able to.
You lied to take over me.
Say I let you in. Then what?
Oh, it's amazing.
Is it?
Merge.
Merge?
Oh my god, yeah. I don't know about
it,
that.
It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging.
Oh yeah, I know that much.
But I can help you regain control of your senses.
Yeah, this sanity is pretty much gone. How can I trust you?
I can't trust you anymore.
You lied to me. Why did you just tell me?
It's still up to you. Save us both. Bring me to die.
Oh my gosh.
Speak our dream of existence.
Mm-hmm.
Since tonight, I'm going to
be
here by the second.
Suppose why not? I'm already batshit insane.
I won't be able to make it.
That's kind of what I'm figuring out. What worse could happen? No, I don't know if he's good or bad either. You don't know shit. Oh, lovely. So I gotta take it or fuck it? Fuck it. Let's do it. Like I said, I don't even care. So insane at this point, he's like, what's the point? He's probably lying to me more. What does it really matter? What? Yeah, I figured he was using Werewolf Man too. Well,
you
now what?
Killed yourself.
I'm iteration of myself.
Iteration?
Yeah.
Then what are you?
I'm Adam.
Yeah, I doubt that. Fucking ghost in the shell shit right
killed
here, bro.
Real Adam.
The real Adam? He killed dozens. Iteration after iteration laid to waste in pursuit of his grand design. Why should one
of
them make
a
difference?
You're fucking
if I was
real.
Fucking Daniel, I'd just
he
be like, fuck it,
son.
I'm done.
I am
this is just...
So what if he had the real
right,
life?
Just blow the fucking brains out, right?
Clinging to a version of me that hated you. As if that was all that made him.
Really?
Me. Your son.
Like I said, it don't matter anymore. Hi, Jeff. You tried to kill me?
The splicer was breathing down my neck. You sent him. Appreciate it.
His memory is supposed to go after you. The drugs and the paranoia took over. After that, well, he went full on feral.
The mind is not a toy.
Coming from an observer, yeah. Who enters them. You killed all those people. Well, yeah, we already knew that. Well, at least I did. You
why
didn't?
The others have to die?
I couldn't let any word of this reach Kyle.
Yeah, they knew too much.
You would stop at nothing to track me down.
Way to cover your ass.
Pretty much.
Give me what you
but you oh my god, dude.
They would claim this gift for themselves. I want to share it.
You probably just want to take over the fucking world and run it all like fucking Skynet.
But it was necessary.
Fucking Terminators. I'm done. I'm just.
Dying.
If I was Daniel, I'm, yeah. I'm just done, it right? It's like fucking done, bro. Let's just move the fuck on. That's how I feel.
Let your son die?
Like I say, fuck it. Let's do it, bro. I'm totally fucking. I'm done.
Can't believe there isn't a part of Adam that is part of you. That's true. I won't let you die.
That's not why I clicked it, which I have control of you, Daniel. It doesn't even matter. If I reject him, I'm batshit insane. What am I? Just crazy man.
Thank you for your cooperation.
We're at the back of the lobby.
Hey, you. Look down.
I know, Dennis. It's been taken care of.
Called your people. Should be here in a minute.
I bet.
Thank you. I'll take over from here. You can get back to
I
your
sound
house.
Not so insane. He's not who he says he is. Janice, he's helped me. Don't let him leave. Oh, I can fuck him. I will fuck him.
You're good.
Yeah. Just a slight glitch.
Oh, I didn't even get a say. He won't let me.
Leave to the lads. Worse. Always spell trouble.
Don't I know it?
You won't let me even say it.
The sun will come up soon. We'll get to see it together again.
Uh-huh.
No worries. We'll get used to this.
Really?
We have all the time.
I kind of want an observer too now. I want to pick it up. Right here, you know? What does he do now that, you know, he's gotten out? I'm really curious. Bluebird! Oh man. Jesus, man. Fucking remind you of an old, like, acid trip movie. I've watched tons of old movies, and there's some that are, like, literally just that. It was definitely an enjoyable game, but in frickin' scary, but damn, dude, damn, like I said at the end there, I just like, fuck it, you know, it's like, really, that's like, cause,
low synchronization, administer synchrosine,
I bet, fucking batshit insane, kinda like how he wouldn't let me say that. Shocked me or some shit. Let's see if there's anything at the end, you know. Oh, no. Huh. Damn, I could sit here for an hour and just be like, just thinking on this and just be like, it's like, and there you go. You don't even really understand what he wanted to do, either. You really don't. What he was going to do on the outside. He says he wanted to share it with everyone. But what's that? What does he want to take him over at all, like, some Naruto, modern Uchiha shit, you know, like, put him all in fucking just ignorance and do this. Damn, man, you could think on that for a while. It's one of those things that just, and like I said, I wouldn't mind an Observer 2 to pick up right there after, you know, I walk out that door, you know, and that's where the Observer 2 begins. Damn. Now, man, you could just go on. You could just sit here and just fucking, man, now there's so much going through my head, man. Alright, guys, well, that was Observer. If, did you? That was definitely that was something. Anyway, I really hope you guys enjoyed that, because I enjoyed it and a lot of other things. And, oh my god, I'm kind of curious what he wanted to share. That was never really clear, unless I am dumb. Which I wouldn't put past me, you know. But, damn. Just damn, that's all I can say. Damn. Well, I'm calling it here, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed. Hit that like button, please. You guys need to hit that like button for the game. Not even for me, just for the game, hit that like button. You know, comment. Please comment. Let me know if you guys know more than I do. I would be very, very lovely. I would love to know more. I really would. I want to know what he wanted to share with everyone. If he wants to, like, take over, like, control everyone as one being or one thing. Like a hive mind, you know? Oh, man. That's a thinking man's game, man. Jesus. Holy crap, that's all I gotta say. I hope you enjoyed, because I'm calling it now. It's at the end. You know, check me out on Facebook, Twitter. You know, hit that bell button if you're enjoying and you know, honestly want to see more from me. Because I'm always down to play scary games, but, you know, I don't got a lot of money, so I don't, you know, the games I get are generally free. Even this, I got it for free. Just, you know, special times for everything. You can get shit for free if you got patience. And I've got some more games planned. I've got a couple more scary games. I've got some non-scary games. There's Ruiner I'm still doing, you know. So, you know, wait for those videos to come. And until then, you all know what to do.